I'm going to show you how to make a beaded crocodile. So what you want to do is buy a bucket of beads and string at a craft store. So which one do you want to be a test? Well, I picked this one. So you probably want to pick out 46 of one color and 43 of another color, and two for the eyes. I pick 46 green, 43 yellow, and two purple for the eyes. Hi, it's me again. I forgot to tell you guys something. Let's see, what's it called? I just wanted to know if you need any help making anything. Like, I know how to make parrots and parakeet or whatever you want to call it, and popsicles and whatever. So if you want to know how to do anything, just tell me and then I'll do anything. I'll make another tutorial of how to make anything. My next tutorial will probably be on making a penguin. Yeah, awesome. Okay, bye guys. Hey guys, it's me again. This time I'm going to show you how to make a beaded penguin. See, this is a beaded penguin. So cool. I have another one somewhere. Here it is. Yeah, it's right here. See? These are beaded penguins. So, which one should be a test run? A?
Now, Paul was not the type to deviate from a tightly packed family road trip itinerary. Time spent searching for an ATM then left.
Too high. I have to put it down on the thing I used last time. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. So, here's the penguin. Yeah, cool. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's all my beads. 1 second. You can just stare at the penguin. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, stare at the penguin. I need to get some beads. So, you're going to need for the penguin. For this little guy right here. Ooh, whoopsie. Upside down. This is hard. And for this guy. Sorry about that. This penguin. No, this guy right here. You're going to need about 24 of beads of one color for the outside of the penguin. Yeah. And then for the eyes, just two. For the beak and the feet, you're gonna need three. And for the inside color, I used white. I don't know what color you're gonna use, this part right here. I don't know if you can see that. The white part, or the metal type part. You're gonna need 12 beads. 12, yeah, for this guy. For the little guy, here somewhere. For this guy, right here. I used the same exact amount of beads, except for these beads were tinier, so it made a tinier penguin. Yeah. And if you wanted to know where I got these tiny beads, these ones, then they came from this. Right here. It's empty now because I used all of the beads. You know. Okay. So, I don't know if you can see me. Yeah, never mind. I'm not going to do penguin. So, you're going to take your string, find the two cut ends, and take one end. And string on the first four beads. I don't know if you can see this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Hold on a second. So it should look something Something like this. like this, okay? And let me scoot this over. Sorry. Oh, I got stuck in my shoe. Okay, now you're gonna take the opposite string and slide it through the opposite way, like this. String difficulties, hold on. Okay, now you should have like 2 points now, these two, on both sides. Now you're gonna take it and pull it all the way down to your loop. Like that. Should look like this. Okay? Like that. So now you're gonna do the same thing except for with 3 beads. Take your first 3 beads, string it on. 1, 2, 3. Take the other side and string it through all 3. Oopsies. Got it. And pull it all the way down. Yeah. Okay. Like that. Oh, sorry. See it? Okay. Now, again, you're just gonna take it with your next 3 beads. String on. The arms are a little bit different, yeah. As you can probably see, the arms are different. They look like that. Yeah, but we're getting there. We're getting there soon. I think it's... Yeah, it's soon. Mm-hmm. Pull it all the way down. Now, this time we're gonna do 4 beads. String them on. Sorry, I can't get this bead through. Take the other side and put it through. Mm-hmm. Like that. So it will look like this. We got like the nostrils part done. Now we're going on to the eyes. See, maybe you can see this. Okay. Okay, so string on the eye color, which is purple for me. And then you're gonna string on your first body color, not the nostrils, but the green part. Should look like that so far. Now you're gonna take the nostrils color, which is for me it's yellow. Should look like that. Then you're gonna take the body color and then the eye color. Okay? So here's what your pattern should look like. Take the other side, string it through. You should be getting this by now. Probably. If you're a quick learner, then yeah, you'd probably get this. Okay, now we're finished with the eye part. You can see that, right? Okay. Now again, this is like the last part, and then we're going on to our legs. So, string on the green, which for me, body color, nostrils color, and then the green. Your pattern should look like this. Then, like again, take the other side and just like string it through. Pretty easy. Hey guys, what's up? It's Tara again. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how to make a beaded lizard with a pattern on his back.